So what do you think about the game today?
Game was definitely a very good game, especially for us. Obviously, we won the game with a significant margin, which is always very good. I think technically and tactically, I think we were definitely the better team, especially the first half. When I spoke to the boys, I said, if you guys finish the game in the first half, which I think we scored 4 goals, if I'm not mistaken, and or 5, then we secured the game in the second half. We played a sort of a more secure game. Obviously, we could have pushed a little bit more for the second half, but overall, it was all in our favor, and we managed to dominate and win the game.
So, Shallal, what do you think about the game?
Yeah, I think it was a good game, a good effort from everyone. Probably one of our best games. I think that sometimes in the second half we got caught out thinking, you know, we had the game. You know, we thought it's all good, and then they went ahead and scored, and that sort of appreciated our confidence. And then in the second half, I think towards the very end, we were the weaker side, but overall, I think we played really well.
So, what do you think? Ali deserved man of the match.
I think the difference that Ali made today in the game was he played for the team and he contributed so much towards the attacking phases, especially in the first half and obviously second half as well. But I think, you know, overall, the effort that he put in, he gave us the edge, and the number of the goals that he scored. I think he got the hat-trick first half, and then you scored another goal second half, if I'm not mistaken. So 4 goals altogether, but is not man of the match just for the goals. If I'm mistaken, is it 4 goals or 5 goals you scored?
Five,
sorry, my bad. But overall, I think he did a very good job, and he totally deserved to be man of the match.
Ali, why do you think he deserved it?
I think that, you know, in training I was trying to play more for the team than myself, and I think I just, by implementing it into the game, I was able to do that, and we created a lot more chances than we would have if I would have played for myself.
Okay, thank you.